This is my credible fear when I first enter in the country. It's been a long journey and I have to do a lot, but I'm on the road. I went for an interview and I get hired in WeWork. When I get home, I say, yeah, finally, I got a job. When I first got here, they already know my name. Mamadou, Mamadou. I say, yeah, how they know you? We join hands together as a team to work hard.
For tablets, and then we had for phones.
My dream is to continue my studies. When I had, well, we were coding class, I said, yes, I have to apply. I did my first website so I can do something with that. I can help people in my country. There are a lot of refugees like me, and they have a goal. They just need a little help.